Fat Shipmates. Today is Tuesday, March 19th, and I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Jill. Hey, seniors, it's about that time where you begin committing to the next 4 years of your lives. The College Commits page is live. If you want to get featured, check your Google Classroom for the form. You'll need to give your name, college, intended major, sport, if applicable, one current photo, and one baby photo. Reach out to @JMBCommits24 on Instagram, Joseph Odutayo, Deontay Duppins, Gavin Gleshiko, or any 2024 class officer if you have any questions or concerns.
Are you interested in completing an apprenticeship and earning money while you're still in school? Join the electrician interest meeting with independent electrical contractors on Friday, March 22nd during fifth period. Contact career coach Ms. Thompson in B117 for more information or to sign up.
Please join me in congratulating the following students in their outstanding performance at the Maryland Science Olympiad Regional Tournament, placing first in the Disease Detectives, Ecology, Fermi Questions, Forensics, and Geological Mapping events, second in the Dynamic Planet and Tower events, and third for the Robot Tour, Chem Lab, and Fossil event. Well done and congratulations, Rishikesh Kandagatla, Akad Alazayadi, Jiva Shrestha, Gatlin Porter, Jacob Lucas, Joe Chen, Kevin Zhang, Lubaba Lamisa, Omar Isu, Victoria Falcon, Amina Al-Nasseri, Vivian Dang, Emma Bailey, Megan Nguyen, Siddhartha Ghosh, and Christopher Kim.
Are you artistic? Do you like working with computers and art programs? If so, we have a class called Graphic Design. Watch the following video to see if it's for you, then ask your art teacher for a recommendation.
Clippers, looking for volunteer hours? Use this QR code to sign up to help out with the West Salisbury Elementary School Easter Egg Hunt on March 22nd.
Hola, Spanish Honor Society seniors. If you want to wear cords at graduations, you must give your name and $6 to Senor Donaway in F206 no later than Wednesday, March 20th. Gracias.
These are the clubs that will be meeting today. ILT leaders from 3 to 4 p.m. in the Media Center, the band tutoring in A146 from 3 to 4:30 p.m., performance team in E222 from 3 to 5 p.m., STEMness Club in G108 from 3 to 4:30 p.m., Black Excellence Club in the Media Center from 3 to 4 p.m., and the GSA in A109 from 3 to 4:30 p.m.
The JMB Anchor Spring Meeting will be held tomorrow during Flex. Please meet Ms. Bowers in the cafeteria at the start of Flex. If you cannot attend, please email her at hbowers@wcboe.org.
Are you in a band? Have you ever wanted to join a band? Do you like prize money? Well, here's your chance. The JMB Band is hosting its 25th annual Battle of the Bands. This is an informal competition where bands can showcase their talents. Top placing bands will receive prize money. Check your class's Google Classroom to sign up. Sign up by March 27th. For more information, see Mason Lane or Mr. Miles.
Attention class of 2024, graduation requires a minimum of 75 service learning hours. At graduation, there will be a service hour rewards given to students who have 200, 300, and 500 service hours. The deadline to submit your service hours for graduation is May 1st. See your counselor if you need hours or have hours to submit.
There will be a college and career training fair at JMB today. There you'll have the opportunity to learn more about what colleges can offer you, find out about the college application process, and ask admissions counselors questions. You can also learn about training programs for your desired career, discuss application details, and understand how the training will boost your career. Stop by one of the following workshops for more information about topics related to college and career, like paying for college, writing a work resume, successful interview tips, rising seniors can get started on college applications during the summer. Workshop times are 5:40 to 6:15 p.m. and 6:25 to 7 p.m.
Step Up will be held today. You can't beat this deal of free tutoring, free meal, and free transportation home.
The clubs that will meet tomorrow are the Esports in F109 from 3 to 5 p.m., Garden Club in F109 from 3 to 4:30, JMB Drama Club in the Auditorium, Band Tutoring in A146 from 3 to 4:30, and Art Club in A120 from 3 to 4:30.
Each year in Maryland, all students in grades 5 through 11 and all instructional staff have the opportunity to give feedback about the school they attend. This is done through the Maryland School Climate Survey, which is an anonymous survey with questions about school safety, environment, and more. The leadership team at JMB carefully considers the result of the survey each year to highlight what we are doing well and what can be improved in our school.
100% of J&B staff members have taken this survey. And now it's time for our students' voices to be heard. J&B students will take the survey during second period class today. So be sure to attend class with your charged laptop so you don't miss your opportunity to give feedback. If you are not in our building during this time due to CTE or travel, you will still have opportunities to take the survey.
MAF celebrates Women's History Month, celebrating Mary Jackson, a trailblazing African-American mathematician and engineer at NASA who overcame barriers to become the agency's first black female engineer. Her legacy was posthumously honored with a Congressional Gold Medal as one of the hidden figures.
Science National Honor Society will have their next chapter meeting today at 3 p.m. in G206 in Mr. Cooper's room. They will hold their 2024-2025 officer elections at that time. Candidates must be present to be on the ballot.
Clipper Word of the Week, cacophony. What does it mean? Part of speech noun. What does it mean? A harsh, discordant mixture of sounds. How can I use it in a sentence? The cacophony of horns during the traffic jam was overwhelming. Follow the QR code to learn more and see the pronunciation.
The United States Military Academy at West Point is hosting its annual Summer Leaders Program. This competitive program includes 1 week in June at West Point participating in various physical competitions and academic workshops. High-achieving juniors are encouraged to apply. Priority deadline was March 15th and applications close on April 15th. See your counselor for more info.
Good morning, Clippers. I'm Mr. Lisinski, and I'm here to talk to you today about tardies and class cutting. Remember, it's very important to be in class on time. We need to be there before the tardy bell rings. Right? If you are late to class, you can start getting referrals from your teachers. All right, you could get lunch detentions. You could have after-school detentions. You could end up with writing assignments and even ISI for being tardy to class. If you do not go to your assigned class or don't go to class at all, that would be class cutting. All right, class cutting immediately starts with referrals that end up in periods of ISI, half days of ISI, 4 days of ISI, and eventually you could even be suspended because when you're not in class, it creates a safety issue for us because we don't know where you're at, and it also causes disruptions in the school because you're not in class where you're supposed to be. That's all I got today. Have a great day, everybody.
And that's all we have for you today, J&B.
Have a great day, J&B.